Brittany from GFTRevolution.com, and I'm on week 3 of my workout, which is day 15, and I again have chisel balance, and I'm not trying to be negative about it. It's just so hard for me that I don't feel like I get that really awesome feeling from working out, so I'm not looking forward to it. We just took our son to a doctor's appointment. He's 4 months old, and we were just given a bunch of marching orders, like, okay, you need to, like, you know, have him sleep in his own room, you need to give him solid food, you need to do X, Y, Z, blah, 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 like, all of this stuff. So I have all this, like, you know, anxiety of all these changes we have to do, and things I have to get done before I go to work, because I'm going back for maternity leave soon. So I really want to get a good workout in. So I'm hoping this workout gets me focused and I can really get a pump from it instead of, like, oh, having a bad workout, because this one's really challenging for me. But I'm going to jump into Chisel Balance and just hope it all meshes together and that I have a fantastic workout to tell you about at the end.
And up again, it's all about control. We're not speeding through these. You're squeezing your back. Squeeze it. The pain will end in just a minute, and you'll forget about it. Sweaty on your hands as you put them up there. Pause for a second. Wipe the bench off. Engage. And one more. Woo! There it is. One. We go up, down, good. Up, down, nice. You see, no being on the bench, because the ball is already unstable, and he's got to lift the leg with it. You got it.
Alright friends, so that was Chisel Balance. I feel like my anxiety from my doctor's appointment has worn off, so that's good. I feel like I got a great sweat, a great workout. I was actually in the garage. Twofold. I don't like working out in the garage because it's hot. I'm a little bit prissy. I don't like working out on the hard floor. I prefer my carpet and it's soft and I can really go at it. I was able to focus in the garage because the baby was in the house with John and I didn't hear him. I didn't worry about him because I'm here doing my own thing. So I got to set some boundaries for myself and make sure that I am taking time to try to get some uninterrupted time. You know, and I know as parents, and especially like single parents or people that stay home with their kid and work out when they're staying home with them and they're by themselves, it's not always an option. So I'm not saying that, but for me, I don't feel like I'm always so focused because I know even though John's with them, in the back of my mind, I'm thinking about the baby, I hear the baby. In the garage, that's not the case, so I really can focus. I up my weights on a couple things. Where's my worksheet? Sorry guys, I hate how John does that and walks off screen. But I up my weight, so on the leg squat, I can't do that on the bench. I just can't get down. John says I don't have enough quad strength to go all the way down to the bench, so I do a single leg squat, but I use 15 pounds instead of 10 pounds this time to up it so I can build up that strength. I use the 10 pounds for the pullover bridge thing. I use 15 pounds for the deadlift squat. I did the up downs on the bench both times. I actually did the split squat jump thing, probably not well, but the last few times I wasn't even able to do it, so that's an improvement. I upped my weights to 15s for the renegade rows with the leg lift. I did the one arm bridge press at a 10, and then my balance shows at the end. I did 15 pounds my first round, and then 10 pounds my second round, and I failed before 15. I had just burnt myself out. But I upped my weights, I feel more focused, I did well today, so I didn't hate the workout. Felt like I got a good sweat on, so overall, good workout today. So if you guys liked it, please let me know, leave comments, tell me what you like, tell me what you want more information about. Email me at info@gf2revolution.com, and I will see you guys tomorrow for, I think, Chisel Endurance. I'm not sure, but I'll see you guys tomorrow for some sort of cardio type of workout.